We'll see. It's just after orbit, right?
Yeah. 1.5 miles on this road, just after orbit, drive left, little dirt road.
This is a pretty long road, too. It's crazy looking out here. What it says, local party spot, but what is it, Dr. LeVay?
Yeah.
Dr. LeVay.
LaVey.
Big ass spot. Great observation. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah. I wasn't going to say nothing like a sandwich, you know?
Oh yeah, I see it right there. Guess it has great acoustics.
It's gonna be awesome.
There it is. Sure do. Big star in the middle of the floor and the candles. Looks like they had candles at every point.
Last time I checked, I think they called that a pentagram.
Yeah. A pentagram.
would make sense to use just your average compass. Just your average compass, and which works on, you know, magnetism. So you would think that if there was discrepancy in the electromagnetic field, that this might move, right? Little experiment we're going to try out here today. Buddy Nate decided to spend the day with me.
Yeah.
We might as well grab this too as well. See if we can just catch anything.
I just walked through it.
Alright, here we go. Alright, so. Let's make sure this is all level. This is all level here. True north.
That way.
Alright, I guess we'll go ahead and just conduct a EVP session here. See that? So we know it's functional. Do you conduct seances here? It's got the heebie-jeebies. There's a presence here, located right here in the center of this room. This device that you can touch, let us know that you're here. All you gotta do is touch that little orange object in the middle of this room. Is there more than one of you here? What's your name? Did you hear that?
I sure did. My hair on the back of my neck is standing up.
Does it upset you that we're standing in the middle of your circle? What is your name? Is there anything you would like to say to us? See this device right here? If you're here, communicate with us. We want to talk to you.
I'm kind of starting to get some stomach pains.
Are you?
Yeah.
How you feeling, man?
A little sick to my stomach.
Yeah?
Honestly, yeah. Came on real hard. Standing inside of a circle.
Are you making my friend sick here? Me?
Yeah.
I feel fine. How are you feeling?
I stepped out, dude, and it stopped.
Okay.
It's definitely weird.
You trying to attack my friend here?
I'm pretty attackable. You know? Not as big as you.
I ain't about being big. I've seen some of the biggest dudes. Straight turn and run, buddy. Yeah. Ain't about that. It's about how well you are spiritually. Why is there always a helicopter flying around? So if you can see here, there's a pentagram in the very middle, and we got one, two, three, four candles surrounding the circle. Still an active place.
Yeah, it was weird. Got me.
Yeah.
They had power here.
One time. This used to be a water tower, I believe.
The
stream used to be a water tower?
That's what they say. Huh. Used to be the basin, old water tower. I can't see that because I don't see anything that resembles a water tower.
Well, there's a pipe right in the center. Obviously, there's looks like a gas line or something there too.
Yeah. As you can see, there's no electric wires or anything near here. Do you know there's an antenna up the road a little ways? Actually, we can get a picture of it here, which might explain, you know, strange EMF readings here from people that have been here investigated the site briefly. But me and Nate here actually plan on maybe doing a little night investigation. You know, we were hoping to get something here while we were here, so, you know, we'll see. So that's what we got. Here's the round room. And I can officially say PIC of NC has been here. We have been here. We're not gonna put any graffiti on the walls or anything because we just don't do that sort of thing.
It's not us.
We're gonna try to debunk the whole stomach thing. See if Nate has to poo or something, so. See how that works out.
Yeah.
But yeah, so the round room's here. It's kind of creepy. I'm personally not getting too much of a feeling around it. Little spots here and there just kind of give you the shivers, you know, and it looks like we haven't got any strange readings here on our recorder or on the compass. So what we're going to do is we actually found a power box over here, and I've seen a lot of reports of EMF readings, you know, that were, well, there might have been something, might have not have been something, might have been an influx or whatnot of in the magnetic, you know, electromagnetic field. So what we're going to do is we got ourselves our handy dandy little compass that we used earlier, and we're going to go over this power box over here, and we're going to see if it moves this from north, from true north. So what we'll do is we'll zero it out at true north like this. Boom, we'll zero it out at true north. And then we'll stick it up next to the box and it should change. Okay, so this thing works. PIC, baby. All right. So yeah, see, this should what we're trying to do is debunk. See, that's the number one thing is debunking situations. So that way we can, you know, okay, well, if it's debunked, then we're left with paranormal activity, which is unexplained phenomenon. So we'll get down here, wait for it to go true north. All right, true north. Let's do it one more time. See if we can't keep it on true north. All right, so there you have it. That could explain some of the strange EMF readings people are having out here. Like I said in the beginning, one, we didn't get any strange readings inside with the compass. And you saw that we moved the tape recorder near, or the digital recorder near it. And it obviously picked that, the magnetic field on that, and picked it up and went right to it. Same thing right here, you know, and that would explain some of the EMF readings out here. So we may not be investigating the site, you know, because we want something that's like, we want something creepy, you know, but we're here, we came and investigated it. That's really what it's all about. That's why we rely on you guys to continue to give us information so we can get out here or whatever site you guys suggest and, you know, see what that's all about. So get everybody involved, get your friends involved, family, you know, this doesn't have to be a dark thing, you know, it's something that we do and people have questions, you know, and we're going to do our best to maybe answer some of those questions. So there it is there, P possibilities. The tower up top of the hill I was pointing out earlier, it's a good possibility. The thing's got to put off a huge magnetic field. I mean, it's a radio tower.
Right.
So, you know, so that's what you have. P.I.C of N.C. up here at the round room. And we're going to go ahead and get out of here and put this video together. And Nate's going to go take a poop.
Shit.